Revision rhinoplasty adds a level of complexity to an already complicated surgery. Because the nose has been operated on at least once before, changes have occurred with the soft tissue and oftentimes cartilage is missing that would be needed to reconstruct the nose. I therefore frequently need to take cartilage from the ear during a revision rhinoplasty to give the patient the result that they desire. By taking cartilage from the ear, this in no way changes the overall shape of the ear. Frequently, the ear will be slightly set back towards the head, but otherwise the shape of the ear is completely normal. Revision rhinoplasty is almost exclusively performed through what we call an external approach. Incisions are made on the inside of the nose as well as along the columella, or the middle part of the bottom of the nose. This allows direct visualization of all the cartilaginous framework of the nose, and I can then reconstruct this to give patients a long-term result by creating a nice, strong, underlying cartilaginous framework. Because rhinoplasty is such a complex procedure, I highly recommend that patients see someone with extensive experience. Unfortunately, I have seen many patients who have not heeded that advice and need revision rhinoplasty surgery. Because of my extensive experience with rhinoplasty surgery, patients from all over the Midwest come to Campbell Facial Plastic Surgery for their care.